not.
Study you, interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
You're Spider-Man! How are you
supposed to fight this?
We trained for this!
Spider-Man! There he is! Engaging Spider-Man! Stop resisting! Grenade out! Get clear!
I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of it.
Got it.
Before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right. Bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Krieger's short list now. Moving in!
Neutralize the target!
What does that matter?
You'll see. Just keep fighting.
Come on.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the Underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. He would. My brother. It's Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. And I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No, of course not. I'm just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah, but it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I wanna join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like, lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time.
How'd he do that?
That's it for the convicts.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I'm telling everyone you saved us.
Better leave before the BDNY gets here. They're not the biggest Spider fans. Okay, gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool.
concession stand's being robbed. Now.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. So sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine. Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form.
What's too creepy?
Might be able to find some clues in here. A lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man Fraser did come with us. Whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. Sounds promising. A supply crate?
Yeah, an asshole from Raven. Like, you're booby trapping or something.
Love a good challenge. Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press. Lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here. But not like this.
I got secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own Fisk Tower now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
Damn, stupid. Remember we had
this stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk in around New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. Might be using Fist's secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
We're stronger than ever.
I like that Genki.
Stupid bridge. Stupid new form.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
Let's see if they keep their secrets down.